Con bán ra gì giòn khắp xưa. 1 teaspoon baking soda, some salt, some cinnamon and some lemon zest. You add all the powdered or dry ingredients together. You sieve, rub it in with 1.5 tablespoon margarine, a bit of sugar there, and you add your zest. You mix it up. You rub it, and then you add that is milk, half, that is mala, half a cup of whatever liquid you want, and then you knead it until it gets to that texture. You let it rest for a while, 30 minutes or so, and then you cut into the desired shape, and then you fry them in hot oil till golden brown, and then you will be serving it with whatever liquid you want, hot or cold, tea, coffee, whatever. Enjoy.